to the cinema. For all those who believe in spies, espionage, sabotage, and all that kind of thing, James Bond, the killer.